also claimed that the body of Pegasus actually acted as a twin of the Titanic. This project led them to the creation of the real world of the ship. Andrew claimed that he had used the time machine to travel back to the year 1960, just to listen to the main character's speeches, to travel to the year 20. According to his claims, the United States government used his time machine to avoid various. Unlike most of the time travelers, Andrew did not provide us with any future predictions about the world future. The Wyoming Keys, a mysterious TV transmission. The Wyoming Keys is probably one of the most groundbreaking research cases. There is a possibility that we never even heard of this one, but do not worry. The entire incident was described as a television broadcast hijacking. Thank you.